guys, it's Bella and welcome to my All My Dolls video. So I currently have 7 dolls, all of which are on here. Sorry, some of them like are kind of not in the frame and those dolls are like way up there, but it's hard to get them all in the frame, okay? And then I've been collecting for over 7 years. It'll be 8 at the end of this year. And yeah, so I'm just going to get straight into them. I'm gonna start from my first doll to my last doll. So without further ado, let's get started. So if you guys didn't see, this video is definitely going to be Christmas slash holiday themed. Okay, so this is my first doll, Rebecca. Obviously, she is a Rebecca Rubin doll, but I did get her in 2009. So she's a pre-Be Forever version of Rebecca, which I find really cool. Okay, so this is my second doll, and this is Kanani. She is the 2011 Girl of the Year doll, Kanani. She has nothing really altered to her. Her hair is curly, just like it's supposed to be. And obviously I got her in 2011 for Christmas, yeah. Okay, so I know this is the same doll, but you guys might be like confused as to why McKenna's not in here. So I have not had a connection with McKenna for like ever. She just wasn't being photogenic. I just wasn't really connecting with her. So she's not a part of my collection currently. I still do physically own her, but I don't consider her as my collection because I don't photograph her and I'm going to sell her. So this is my fourth doll, Miss Ella. She is a Truly Me 59, I think. And I got her in 2014 at the benefit sale in Wisconsin. So that was really cool. The first Noel, the angels did say. So this is my fifth doll, Miss Addie Walker. And obviously she is a Be Forever Addie Walker doll. And I got her in August of 2015. Also, just a quick apology, some of my dolls, they're like personalities aren't really that thought out, but if you just want to see how they are and my stop motions and just what their personalities are, just go check out my stop motions and I try to make my stop motions reflect about who they are, so yeah, go check those out. Okay, so this is actually my fifth dolls. I totally got the numbers mixed up. I am so sorry. But this is my fifth doll, Jane, and if you can't tell, she is a Mary Ellen Larkin doll, and she is a Be Forever. So I got her around my birthday, so October 2015. So this is my sixth doll, Miss Dory, and she's named after Pineapple Bliss Dolls, who is a really, really good friend of mine. And she is a Caroline Abbott doll who is currently retired, so I'm sorry you guys can't get her anymore. And I got her for Christmas of 2015. It's the most wonderful time of the year. So this is my last doll, and she's my newest one. I literally got her like 2 weeks ago or 3 weeks ago. I'm not really sure. But so this is Miss Alaska. She is a custom doll who I bought from At Dolls basically. She is a Truly Me 66 with Caroline eyes. And I feel like that makes her just like so unique, and I love the contrast of her skin tone with her eyes, and she's just literally my favorite. And I got her around a month ago, so November 2016. Be sure to subscribe, the link is down below or to the side or like the button depending on what device you're on. And yeah, that's it. So bye guys. Santa is coming to town. Santa is coming to town. Santa Claus.